got our meters full. That's a good sign. Hey everybody, it's Mario497 here. Welcome back on more Super Mario Galaxy. In the last episode, we got another star in Dusty Dune Galaxy. In this episode, we'll be proceeding on more Dusty Dune Galaxy. So, let's do this. Select, Select Sunbaked Sandcastle. Do the easier one first, and we'll do the other green star. Hit the switch once more. And it just rises up once more. You're gonna die. Come on, I need it. Ow! Nope. You're gonna die. Or you're just gonna do that to me. Okay. Damn it, you're waking. Okay. Do that, and homing stomp, spin, there you go. Oh my gosh. And there you go. Okay, there's two. There's three. Or not, there's four. Number five is up here somewhere. Come on now. Okay. Is it here? Yeah, it is here. Nope, not like before. Okay, there you go, large star, right up there. Can I make this jump? No. Fine. I guess the game wants us to do it manually. Oh gosh. Nope. Okay, good. Close. Just keep on doing that and spin. Oh wow. I almost get hurt once more and gonna hit this. Get all the music notes. Oh, come on now. Go away. Nobody likes you. Go. And that takes us right here to a bullet bill place. Boom! And then, want to do this right now? I honestly do not know. Just let this go up, I guess? Not exactly 100% sure. I know what I should do. Okay. I'm gonna lure a bullet bill here. And then make it run into the star. Or not. I take damage. Come over here. Bullet bill. Oh, come on now. Wait for it. Come on now. Come on, bullet bill shooter. Okay, there we go. No, go over here. Okay, there we go. Yeah! Awesome. Oh, where's the star? It's up there, okay. Homing stomp into the thing. And don't get hurt, and... No. Run away. Okay, yeah. You got a power star! Minutes in the video. That is just great. So we have 56 stars, not bad at all. Oh boy, a speedy climax. This is gonna be fun. I mean fun for you, not fun for me. Alright. So, Sandblast speedrun and annoying speedy comet, but whatever. It works. Get some music and coin combo. You're gonna die. Yeah! So this is basically just doing the same mission over again by with the time limit, so yeah. Hurry, spin the, shake the remote, shake the remote. Come on, let's go. Push out and go. Can't see sideways. Oh, okay, good. Go over here. Nope! Oh, I missed. Is there another Star Trip here? Yeah, there is. Do that, and long jump, and no! Oh, wait. Yes. Victory! Pull stars, pull. Let's go this way this time. Oh, launch star. No. Okay, good. To go through this annoying place again. Why do they have to make you do this? We're at 2 minutes right now. We're at 8 minutes in the video, but I only have 2 minutes because Speedy Comet leaves you with. Oh gosh, that was close. If it was like another like millimeter away, then I would have had to reset the whole thing again, and that would not be fun at all. No, don't backflip. Okay, finally. Down. Go. To go over there. Hurry, Mario. Luigi can do better than you. Come on. Jump. 1 minute and 10 seconds was my time. So if you want to beat that, go ahead. I don't really care. If you do, so. But yeah. We're at 9 minutes and 20 seconds. I think we can get another star, maybe. Yeah, I think we can. Pull the pull star once more. Select. And we're about to get a green question mark star! Our second encounter, if we ever have time. Blasting through the sand is what we want to select. I'm just gonna skip all that. And this is where you want to collect a few star bits. So. No comboing right now. Ow. And that's why I really have to. Aquaman. Oh no, don't do that. No. Go. No. Do that. Okay, good. Now we have like enough star bits to feed this hungry Luma that we need to feed. I think he only needs 20 star bits, so. 20 star bits, yeah, that's lesser than the. Than, a Luma shop. Luma shop will give you 30. Will require 30 star bits from you, so. Yeah, that's the lowest hungry Luma capacity in the game, if you know what I mean. I'm not even gonna bother with the star bits, I don't really need them right now. I shook the remote, but it wouldn't. Okay, whatever. Double sided pyramid, and go through the bottom side. Alright, now. This mission can be a little bit annoying. Basically, you have to go through this, like, little pyramid thing, and you have to avoid getting squished, and you have to get all the 5 silver stars. Which can be a little annoying. Because. Oh gosh. I'm gonna do that. We're at 11, almost 12 minutes, I'm gonna do that. They can also do that, so I can help. Is there no? I think also some boxes also have them, or crates or whatever I'm called. Let's do that and drop down and turn the camera around. Let's go here. Go here, not go here. I honestly don't know. Oh, right there. Oh, where's the last one? Oh no. Let's do this. I think it's right there. Yup! And with those 5 silver stars, it creates. Surprise! A green star. I don't know how that works, but okay. You got a green power star. Awesome. You're at 13 minutes. I don't know. Okay, we're gonna save. Go hit the pull star. We're done all this, so next time on Mario Galaxy, we'll be taking on this minor galaxy, alright? Not gonna tell you what it is. I'm not even gonna open it in this episode either. You're gonna have to see in the next episode, alright? See you guys then.